Pope Francis has lamented the case of Christians who are so attached to the laws that they neglect the concepts of love and justice. His words came on Friday during his homily at the morning mass in Casa Santa Marta.
Questa strada di vivere attaccati alla legge.
Taking his cue from the gospel of the day, where Jesus asked the Pharisees whether it was lawful to heal a sick person on the Sabbath, the Pope reflected on how love and justice are the path to Christ, rather than an excessive attachment to the laws.
Erano modelli. Erano I modelli.
He recalled how Jesus described the Pharisees as hypocrites for criticizing him behind his back after he healed a sick man on the Sabbath. The Pope said, this way of living, attached to the laws, distanced them from love and from justice. Pope Francis said they were closed-minded men, men who knew the letter of the law, but who were always closing the doorway to hope, to love, and to salvation.
Uomini di chiusura.
Quoting from St. Paul, Pope Francis said that the path towards being faithful to the laws, without neglecting justice and love, is the opposite one. From love to integrity, from love to discernment, from love to the laws.
Uomini che soltanto sapevano chiudere.
The Pope said, this is the path that Jesus teaches us, totally opposite to that of the doctors of the law. And it's the path from love and justice that leads to God. Instead, the other path of being attached only to the laws leads to egoism, the arrogance of considering oneself to be always in the right. Pope Francis concluded, Jesus said to these people, you like to be seen by the people as men of prayer and of fasting. And it's for this reason that Jesus tells the people, do what they say, but do not do what they do.
La strada che va dall'amore alla conoscenza e al discernimento, al pieno compimento, porta alla santità, alla salvezza, all'incontro con Gesù. Invece questa strada porta all'egoismo, alla superbia di sentirsi giusti, a quella santità, fra virgolette, delle apparenze, no? E Gesù dice a questa gente, ma a voi piace farvi vedere dalla gente come uomini di preghiera, di digiuno, di farsi vedere, no? E per questo Gesù dice alla gente, ma fate quello che dicono, ma no quello che faccio, no quello che fanno.